According to the latest top 500 list of supercomputers, China has overtaken the US in the supercomputers. China now claims 202 systems within the top 500, while the United States claims 143 systems. Japan is in the third place, followed by Germany, France, and the UK. Just 6 months ago, the US led with 169 systems, with China at 160. China has also overtaken the US in aggregate performance as well. The Asian superpower now claims 35.4% of the top 500 flops, with the US in second place with 29.6%. All 500 of the world's top 500 supercomputers are running Linux. A total of 471 systems, representing 94.2% of the total, are now using Intel processors, which is slightly up from 92.8% 6 months ago. The share of IBM Power processors is at 14 systems, down from 21 systems in June.